So you'll want to learn to play blackjack. No problem. I am here to help. My name is Jeff Civilico. I'm the headliner over at the Link Hotel and Casino, and I'm here today to take you through some of the basics. You guys ready?
Yep. Yeah.
All right, so we've purchased our chips. We're comfortable with our table minimums. It's time to place our bets. So now the dealer's gonna deal two cards to each player, including herself. Face cards in blackjack are tens. Aces can be ones or 11. The object is to get as close to 21 without going over. At this point, each player can either stay with a hand signal straight across or hit, asking for another card by scraping the table. Remember, we should always assume that the dealer is holding a 10 underneath. Our first hand here is a 15 against a 10. What's it gonna be? She's gonna hit. That's a 20, that's a great hand, she's gonna stay. Blackjack, you've already won. Nicely done, sir.
Thank you.
Over to you, 11. She's gonna hit for a 17. She's gonna stay against the 10. Now, here we go. The moment, she has 15. She's gonna draw one more time. That is 24, too many. Everybody wins. Woo! Time to pay up. Pretty easy, right? So now we've got the basics down. It's time to play again, this time a little faster. Bets are placed. Dealer's dealing two cards again to everyone and herself. So we've got a 15, so against an 8, I would hit that if I were you. Oh, too many, she busts. Dealer wins that one. 13 against an 8, it's tough, but you gotta hit it. Let's see, we've got, oh, too many again. Uh-oh, 2 for 2, it's all up to you. We've got a 17 against an 18, it's a tough hand. Let's see what happens, hopefully. She's got 13, that's a good start. Too many, she pulled it out. I'm Jeff Civilico. I just found out that juggling blackjack chips is allowed at the table, but not encouraged. All right, so let's play again, shall we? 8, ooh. We're gonna wanna split those. 19 and ooh. Potential double down opportunity. Okay, so in this hand, there's a couple things going on here. Right here, we have 2 8s. This is a perfect opportunity for what's called splitting. You can instead split those two bets and one bet becomes two in a sense. So the dealer's gonna move those apart, and 18, that's a great draw. 19, remember, ace can be 1 or 11. Perfect, so we're gonna stay, and moving on. 19 against a 17, you're looking pretty. And here we have an 11, so this is a great opportunity for a double down. So, if you double that bet, you get one more card and a chance here to pop a 21. Fingers crossed. And there it is, that's a 21 against what we think is a dealer 17. Let's see what she's got, and she does have a 17, so we all win once again. Nicely done, everyone, nicely done. Hopefully you feel a little bit more comfortable now sitting down at a blackjack table. Just remember, our dealers are here to help. So come on down and join in the fun.